Yeah, because I was holding down this one.
But I had this one. God
dang it. I tried.
What are we witnessing from Shayna Baszler?
I tried.
One of the most cold-hearted displays you've ever seen in WWE.
I'll look, man. Oh,
gosh. We're nine seconds from finding out. Two prize fighters waiting for the bell. The line's been drawn. Asuka about to be released from her pod. And now Asuka has been unleashed.
That was a botch. Yeah, he couldn't get the door open that time.
What will
he say?
You would have to agree, this has to be the most dominant Elimination Chamber performance we have ever seen.
Oh, without a doubt.
That was such a predictable match.
Why don't you take that out of your mouth before you start talking?
Can anyone stop this? Shayna Baszler came into this match and absolutely cleared house. This is what happened so often. That trio of moves by her was unbelievable for Baszler in this fight. Very systematic for Shayna Baszler using the pod door to completely dismantle Natalya, but the story was the same. Air theater clutch and Natalya would fade. And then it was lit more than the series. This is absolutely. When Morgan was eliminated, and then it was just one-on-one. It was Asuka and Shayna Baszler, and these two went out. Asuka gave Shayna Baszler the biggest fight that she had experienced in this match. But it would only go so far to make a sixth submission attempt. But finally, it was Baszler who was able to get the best of Asuka, who did not tap out, but passed out at the hands of the Karafuda clutch.
Becky.
At this rate, I'm not even sure if the man can stop Shayna Baszler.
I hate to say it.
Should I be coming out to face-to-face
with
Shayna Baszler before WrestleMania?
The cage fighter, Shayna Baszler, staring down her path. A road to WrestleMania, all roads lead to the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
You really need to take that thing out. That is so gross.
That's it.
Wow. All right.
Are you thoughts on the show, everybody?
It absolutely stopped.
No one even knew it was happening.
Yep, I'm gonna show you something.
The tag team champion match, though, that was phenomenal.
To me, FCW is life changing.
The main event sucks.
Coming of age, growth, my foundation.
Probably one of the greatest times of my life.
Changed my life.
A career saving experience.
You go check.
Blue collar.
Influential.
Magical.
Special.
Lovely.
Yeah.
FCW to me was the key to the future.
Now it's time to reveal the results.
We know. Me and Corey
out
tied.
To the result room or whatever.
Me and Corey tied, and you retained
the title. Okay, you want me to take you to
WrestleMania with 2 points.